it's about 100 degrees of Celsius and 200 degrees of Fahrenheit at the top of the solder. Okay, this is a contactless temperature sensor, MLX90614. Contactless means that you don't have to touch the object to measure its temperature. Okay, let's reopen the sensor. The sensor is pretty small and it's easy to use. Okay, before we start using it with Arduino, we have to solder this sensor first, because it comes unsoldered from the factory. Okay, you can solder it in top or bottom like this. This is the bottom side, but you can solder in top too. But I prefer to solder in bottom because it will not cover the sensor, the infrared, so the wire not will cover it. Okay, let's solder in the bottom side. Okay, I soldered the 4 connector. Is it VIN, ground, SCL, and SDA? Since this sensor is using the I2C communication, it is use SCL and SDA. Okay, we have finished the sensor soldering, and now time to connect it with Arduino. Let's try. Okay, we have the schematic here. There is VIN to 3.3 volt, ground to the ground of Arduino, SCL to the SCL of Arduino, and SDA to the SDA of the Arduino. You can also use SCL to A5 and SDA to A5, but this time I prefer use SCL to SCL and SDA to SDA. Okay, let's connect the sensor with the wire. We have 4 wire here, and I will connect the sensor first. Okay, it's VIN, ground, the SCL and SDA. Okay, just connect the 4 header to the 4 cable jumper. Then we connect to the Arduino. Remember that we should connect the VIN to the 3.3 volt, because if you use the 3.3 volt type but you connect in to the 5 volt, it will damage your sensor. Remember, this is dangerous because I already damage 2 sensor because I just connect the fit into the 5 volt, so you don't have to do that. Okay, and after the power, we have to connect the SCL of the sensor to the SCL of the Arduino and the SDA to the SDA. Okay, sorry, it should the black wire is to SCL and the white wire to the SDA. Let's check again. VIN, ground, SCL, SDA. It's already connected to the Arduino. Okay, if we're sure that the connection is right, then it's time to code using the Arduino IDE. So let's just connect the USB cable to the Arduino and open our Arduino IDE. Okay, we have opened the Arduino IDE. You can copy the entire code from the link in the description, or you can also just use the sample from the library. You can get the library from the Adafruit, and you can take it from the link below. Okay, after we make sure that the code is complete and the library is already in the directory, so we should upload the program to the Arduino. Just click upload and should be no error. Okay, it's done uploading. It's time to check using the serial monitor. This program will display the sensor measure in the serial monitor. Take a look. There is a object and ambient temperature. Let's just focus on the object temperature because we will examine the contactless object temperature. So I will try to measure an object temperature. The first I will use a solder. And we'll see the temperature. Okay, it increases to 75 degrees Celsius or about 150 degrees of Fahrenheit. And if we move the sensor, we have the different measure too. It's about 100 degrees of Celsius and 200 degrees of Fahrenheit at the top of the solder. Okay, we can move the object. And okay, now try my hand to measure. It's my hand about 33 degrees of Celsius and about 92 degrees Fahrenheit. It's stable on 33, so I'm kind normal. Okay, that's the experiment we try with the sensor. Okay, now try again with the solder, and it's measure about 70, 65 degrees of Celsius and about 160 degrees of Fahrenheit. Okay, try again. it's work, of course. And try again with my hand. It's about 33 degrees of Celsius. Okay, I think it's enough. It's work nice, the sensor. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel, and see you in another tutorial.